Amos. Most elves in the kingdom are like your brother and are prejudiced against humans. Do your friends a favor and make sure they behave.
Really? You gotta be kidding me. 2 coins for the weapon of a dragon slayer?
Looks like a plate of meat cleaver to me.
A meat cleaver forged by a dragon slayer. Huh? Here.
Whoa,
catch.
Hey! Oh!
It's from Leah! Wait, that's my letter! Come back here! You gonna hand it over or not? In celebration, your presence is requested at... Wait, how do I even read that? The royal union of the elf queen to the duke... What? The human fish and his companions are invited to the wedding! I can't believe it! Go to the elf kingdom! I get to see Leah! Give her this, and no detours, okay? Hey! Yes! Leah! Closing up shop for the day! I have work to do.
In the ruins of a battlefield long forgotten, among the forgotten souls of Elf Kingdom, lies the forgotten gem and the forgotten me. I couldn't ask for a more perfect scenario. Now, Dark Gem, I offer to you a sacrifice. Let the elven blood that flows through me bind us together. Let these ruins be our altar. And let these forgotten spirits be our witnesses. Beware atop the throne of elves, for soon it shall be mine.
Ah, pesky fly!